Russia, and you know that answer better than anybody. I never worked for Russia. Not only did I never work for Russia, I think it's a disgrace that you even asked that question, because it's a whole big fat hoax. It's just a hoax.
Sadistic, always on that fucking killer shit. Bullets on the beat and see an average gang of murderers. Nothing gonna phase us, I don't watch us as we conquer it. Blacked out, fair red eyes, yeah, I'm motionless. I'm running in the circles of my life and I ain't feeling it no more. Can I even have the score? Religious repetition, leave that bullshit at the door. Light the fuel, start the war. There is many fucking things I still cannot ignore. Pushing your beliefs, some people I can't take it anymore. And I'm heading down a long road. Mental scars and still bleeding with my eyes closed. Many scary stories that I'm leaving untold. Pages ripping my decision, watch it unfold.